Hi guys, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to do what they call a Wi-Fi extender on your new RAIN. They call it the 101 RAIN router. It looks like this. It's a 5G. Okay, you can see the router is like this. It's a little bit faster. So if you want your Wi-Fi password, it's always here at the back, and this is the gateway, the IP address, if you want to log on to this. So to those who wants to do extender very quick without settings and all that, you get me. So once you connect to this router doesn't need any cable, but it needs only power, right? So you look at this router and look at the IP. So the router you want to connect, another router you want to connect, is gonna be maybe like this. So if it's like this, that simply means you have to go, or it could be a different router. We cannot have the same routers. So what's gonna happen here, you're gonna take the what, you're gonna come here, check at the back of the router and check what they call the IP. You saw the IP that we saw that side. This one, it should be way, I'm trying to trace it up for you. Yeah, it's here. So we attach. So if the IPs are not the same, then you are a very lucky person. So what you do, you take this line, you take any ether cable, you put it in a green hole. See this green hole? This blue hole, it's blue. So you don't put it anywhere here, you put it here on the blue one. So once you put it in a blue one, so this is the extender right now. So you don't have to set anything. I don't want you to set up anything because that's a little bit technical. So once you put it in there, you saw where we saw the IP, you get me? So it's gonna depends how long is your cable, this cable you're using. So where we saw the IP here, also check for your routers are different, check for your username and password for Wi-Fi for this one, the extender, right? So use that to put it in your phone or wherever you want to. So place this one anyway. So you run that cable, the one I'm telling you. So you come in this router, you put it here. You get me? This router has only one hole. So once you put it there, it means it has extended the internet from here to that side, and you're gonna be having a very good coverage on that, right? So now it's gonna depend on the distance. So because this one doesn't have many holes, you might need to connect these computers, like these computers, with cables. Maybe you have 10 computers, maybe you have printers and stuff, so, and that doesn't have whatever, so you can run automatically these wires and put them in the computer here, you get me, in the computer, on the cameras, on whatever. So remember this, we didn't set up anything, we just put in power, put in the cable, we run the cables where we want them to be. You see, these are the cables we're running. This goes on the computer, this one goes on the computer, this one goes on the printer, right? So this one is the one which goes that side on the big router to give us internet, right? That's fine. So now it's gonna depend on you. This, you can put it where there is coverage, sometimes on the window, you can see here in the window, so that you can run it to the next floor or to the next room or to the next building. It's up to you and how long the cable is going to be, right? So that's it. So I did a couple of videos explaining how to do a Wi-Fi extender, but this time we don't want to set nothing. Let's say that you don't know anything about these things, you only have to plug and play. Listen to me, plug and play. what you have to make sure, you might not be using this router, you might be using a different router, but as long as this IP is different from your other router or whatever device you want to use as extender, it will work like plug and play. But if the IPs are the same, that's when you're going to need to log into this IP. I've got videos on that. To do that, you get me? So I think I've explained a little bit well for you. Yeah, but now we're using a RAN 5G router with a D-Link Telkom router. You can see this is a Telkom router and this is a RAN router. This doesn't have any issues with connection. You just put and go, right? So that's it. So in case you have any questions, you can leave them in the comment box below. But this router, for what I've seen, is a little bit faster. New design is good, shape is beautiful. They gave it some hooks here. You can hook it on the wall or somewhere. You can see these hooks. You can even put strings here and hang it wherever you want to hang it. It's a 5G CPE. It's made in China. It could be maybe also it's for Huawei, but they didn't put Huawei on here. And I don't know. Because RAN is a South African company. So, and China doesn't have RAN company, but you know they do some deals here. Okay, guys, I think we are about to conclude our video, and I hope to see you in the next video. So all is working 100%. You can see the lights for Wi-Fi and all that is okay. The light for internet here. You can see. Simply means we have internet. Once I take out this cable, we won't have internet. It has 5G and 2G. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Okay, everything is okay. Yeah, well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope to see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. And yeah.